गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स एंड वेलकम टू DSS ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. आई एम योर कंप्यूटर टीचर नाज़रीन नाज. सो स्टूडेंट्स नाउ लुक एट द बोर्ड. दिस इज योर सेम चैप्टर, चैप्टर 4, एंड चैप्टर नेम इज वर्किंग ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर ऑलरेडी रीड अबाउट दिस चैप्टर, बट दिस टाइम इज योर क्वेश्चन आंसर. नाउ लुक एट द बोर्ड, आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन. एंड योर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, what is the use of computer language, what is the use of computer language, and your answer is computer language is used to communicate with the computer. It means you communicate the computer language. Okay, and your second question is, what is a computer program, what is the computer program, and your answer is a computer program is a set of commands given to a computer in its language. Okay, it means that you play also computer program. Okay, now let's move to your 3 and 4 question. Okay friends, now your third question is, how accurate is a computer, and your answer is a computer gives you 100% accurate result. It means a computer gives only correct and 100% accurate result. Okay, and your question 4, to store large data, would you prefer a CD or a DVD, and your answer is a DVD looks just like a CD, but it can store much more information on it. It means DVD is store a much more information. Okay, DVD is better than CD. Okay, now let's move to your 5th and 6th question answer. Okay friends, now your 5th question is, in your computer would you like to have a CD or DVD drive, and why? And your answer is, would you like to have a CD or DVD drive because in it we can place CD or DVD and store our work permanently. It means CD and DVD drive is store our work permanently. It save our work. Okay, so I like it, the CD and DVD drive. And your 6th question is, write any 2 characteristics of the computer, and your answer is characteristics of the computer, 1 speed, 2 storage. 2 name of characteristics, speed and second storage. Okay students, now let's move to your last 7 and 8 question answer. Okay students, now your 7th question is, approximately a computer can carry how many action per second, and your answer is a computer can do billions of actions per second. It can do all works billion of per second. Okay, and your 8th and last question is, according to you, which is the most easy to carry storage device, and your answer is, according to me, pen drive is the most easy to carry storage device. Okay, because pen drive is very easy to carry storage device and he is very popular device. Okay, okay friends, I hope so all of you understand the all question answer. So if you doubt and queries, you can ask me anytime. Okay, friends? Thank you. Thank you, class.